Semi-final matches, Division 3, brought to you by Barbarian Apparel and Defense Soap. The 106-pound weight class, match 848. We have Cole Schulte. He's a junior. He is 31-0 versus Casper Ciazzo, sophomore, 36 and maybe 38-4. Thank you. the undefeated wrestler. He's going to win. 5-1. Pastor Telzo, St. Paul, sophomore with the upset. Heads to the finals. Match 857. We have Cooper Shore, sophomore, 28-0, versus Kyle Miller, senior, 38-3. Shore from Miami East. Wearing a green apron. Miller is from Garraway, wearing the red apron. It's again brought to you by Defense Soap and Barbarian Apparel. Thank you. stay in. Coach needs to keep him warm. Keep his head in the game.
Thank you.
Santos looking for the takedown. He's trailing.
Camera all good?
Second period, Santos still down 2-1. Green's choice, Green Duncan is going to take down. Santos going to look for a quick turn here. Try to give it a try and then kick him. Oh, he's going to reverse. Duncan got a reversal. Duncan now leads 4-1. Duncan, lead 4-1. 126-pound weight class, Division III. We have two returning state placers. We have Max Shore, state champion 2021 at 120 pounds, from Miami East in the blue singlet with the red anklet. We have Carson Chisi from Delta, returning state placer at 120 pounds. In the green, Max Shore with a quick takedown. Sitting at 4-1. This match brought to you by Barbarian Apparel and Defense Soap. 2022 Ohio State Wrestling Championships. Third period, 17-6, Max Shore with the lead. time. Shores up by 14. There you have it. Max Shore enters the Ohio State Championships, 126 pounds, undefeated. Seeking his second state championship. Championship semifinals. Cameron McClure, Xenia Legacy Christian Academy, Ashton Holman, Monroeville. assault range and full on the finish there. No one top.
Yeah.
Holman. Holman looking for the takedown. Finisher, and Hornish in 2021 at 126 was a state champion. third period with Brody Dominique up 4-0 over Jared Hornish.
22 more minutes!
Dominique takes down in the third period. Up 6-0, minute 43 to go. Third period, Ohio State wrestling, semifinal match. Here we go, 150-pound weight class. Ohio State Wrestling Semifinals 2022. We have Cade Wireman, Harold Allen East, 47-5. He is in the green anklet. We have Weston Moyer, Mechanicsville, 46-5. He is wearing the red anklet. Moyer from Mechanicsville, state placer in 2021 at 145 pounds. This Ohio State Wrestling semifinal match brought to you by Barbarian Apparel and Defense Soap. to the fall, Moyer from Cranksville. Dropped the fall, looked like they might have been out of bounds there. Here's the fall. Doesn't matter now. Moyer of Mechanicsville is moving on to the state finals at 150 pounds. Pounds. We have two returning state placers. We have Remington Bauer, Miami, Mylon Edison, 49 and 11 against Jake Hirsch, Mechanicsville. Bauer, 2021, a sixth place finisher, 170 pounds. And Hirsch in 2021 was a third place finisher at 152 pounds. Bauer wearing the red anklet and Hirsch wearing the green anklet. Hirsch looking for the takedown. Hirsch got the takedown, 2-0. This match brought to you by Barbarian Apparel and Defense Soap, 2022 Ohio State Wrestling Championships. Second period, Hirsch with the lead, 2-1, Hirsch chooses down. Hirsch with a quick escape. 3-1. Thank you. That one from Edison chooses down. He's going to need a reversal and a ride out, or an escape and a takedown. Two. Take down and right out. Win it. Minute 15, third period. First hit for the single. So 3-2, Jake Hurst over Remington Bauer. 157 pounds, brought to you by Barbarian Apparel and Defense Soap. Thirty-two seconds. No stalling calls in the match. Bauer looking for the throw. 10. 8. 5 seconds. 5 seconds left.
Happy little boy.
2. That's going to be it. Hurst gonna hang on for the win, 3-2 to advance to the 2022 Ohio State Wrestling Finals.
I can't believe
class 2022 Ohio State Wrestling Finals. We have Nick Alvarezina, Legacy Christian Academy. He's a senior, 28-4 against Shadrick Sloan of Willard, 50-1. Sloan with a quick takedown here. It's 2-0. Alvarez, 2021 State placer at 170 pounds. Sloan, 2021 state placer at 160 pounds. Sloan was runner-up in 2021 in the 160 pound weight class. Again, brought to you by Barbarian Apparel and Defense Soap. Sloan over Alvarez as we get ready to head into the second period. Sloan defers. Alvarez chooses down. Sloan over Alvarez. Sloan with the reversal. 8-3. Once again into the state finals, 2022, looking to secure a championship at the 165-pound weight class. Shadrick Sloan. Ohio State semifinal match, 175 pounds. We have C.J. Smith, Marion Pleasant. Smith is wearing a green anklet. We have Caden Basil of Bluffton. He's a senior with a 40-5 record. Basil is wearing the red anklet and a white singlet. C.J. Smith, returning state placer, 2021, at 160 pounds. We go to 175. This match brought to you by Barbarian Apparel and Defense Soap. Secures the two. Marion Pleasant. C.J. Smith is 53-2 on the season this year. Looking for back points, he's getting them. C.J. Smith gets two near fall. 4-2 going into the second period. Match 9:41. Your 175-pound semifinal Ohio State Championship match. Smith chooses down. Quick reversal by C.J. Smith. Lead the match 9-6-0. Thank you. the second period here. 6-1. CJ Smith with the lead over Caden Basil. 6-1. C.J. Smith and Marion Pleasant over Caden Basil of Bluffton. This match brought to you by Barbarian Apparel and Defense Soap. We'll have 1:05 left at the restart. Basil with a quick reversal. 58 left. 8-3.
50 seconds in the game. Move, 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 move. Yes.
Smith right back around with a reversal of his own. Make it 10-3 with 40 left. Seconds left.
30 seconds. Come on, get it, get it. Come on, ball. Gotta get up. Come on. Yes, get it. Dang it, dang it, dang it.
Ten, five, 12 seconds for a cradle. Scores 10-4, C.J. Smith and Marion Pleasant over Caden Basil. C.J. Smith will wrestle in your 2022 175-pound weight class state championship match. Ohio State Wrestling Championship match. We have Logan Lloyd of Milan Edison. He's a senior with a 55-6 record. Returning state placer of 182 pounds. He is wrestling Jaden Sapp of Ravenna Southeast. He's also a senior, 43-5 record. Excuse me. This match brought to you by Barbarian Apparel and Defense Soap. Sapp with a quick takedown return. Sapp was fifth at 195 pounds in the 2021 season. Yes, stalling. Sapp was hit for stalling early in the first period. 30 seconds left in the first period. Sapp has his first stalling warning. Final match, we're heading to the second period. 2-1, Sapp over Lloyd. Sapp defers to Lloyd. Lloyd chooses down. Gets the escape to tie the match up. 2-2, 1:47 left in the second period. Single by Sapp. Seconds left. Sapp with a quick shot. Lloyd able to fend it off. Sapp was warned for stalling. We have 1:03 left in the third period. Sapp has a stall warning on him. He leads 3-2 over Logan Lloyd. Boy with another shot. Boy with another shot. Sapp, hit for Stalling. We are now 3-3 with 29 seconds left in the match. That early first period stall warning comes back. We have 19. We have 5. It looks like we are going to go into overtime. Here at your 190-pound semifinal match against Logan Lloyd and Jaden Sapp. Lloyd from Mount Edison, Sapp from Ravenna Southeast, overtime. Lloyd gets a leg. Lloyd comes up with it. Heading to the 2022 state finals championship match with a takedown in overtime. Logan Lloyd, 190-pound finalist. Pound 2022 Ohio State Wrestling semifinal match. We have Michael Lowe from Mogador. He's a senior, 36-4. He's wrestling against Lucas Thomas of Cadiz Harrison Central. He is a sophomore, 42-5. Is in the white and green singlet, wearing the green anklet, where Thomas is in the black singlet, wearing the red anklet. Thank you. fall. Referee is holding two. Roll was down 3-2. Now, with the two the ref is holding, it will be 4-3. Roll with 12 seconds left going into the third period here. Three as we start the third period. Michael Lowe over Lucas Thomas. Thomas, 6-3, 45 seconds left in the third period. This match brought to you by Barbarian Apparel and Dispense Soap. Warning, stalling.
Versailles, 45-2.
I'm gonna stop this.